Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you this catapult that I made. So, the power for the catapult comes from these three trampoline springs, and the trigger mechanism is simply a big nail which gets hooked around this nut down here. Now, to load it, all you have to do is first push down the arm, and then place your projectile in the basket. Now to fire it, all I have to do is pull on the piece of twine that is connected to the bent nail. Here goes. Thank you for watching.